I've seen men punished for far less.
If the Tories think that'll quiet the people, they've another thing coming. They touch a hair on his head and he becomes a martyr.
Just look at Pippin's, I ask. The treasure's beyond imagining.
You want to be hanged for treason? There's nothing...
What happens now?
We wait for the signal.
What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent a day drawn from one fit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Stay the word, Connor, and I will make it so.
I've had worse. Though it will take a bit to heal.
We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea is being dumped.
Let me help. I'm yours to command.
You can't escape us!
In my line of fire.
I gotta go.
Gunner! We saved the last one for you. Best we get out of here, huh?